The third experiment of the pneumatic trainer kit, in which we used 5x2 double saw nodal valve and double acting cylinder. In 5x2 double saw nodal valve, one is input and two is there are two outputs A and B. The output A and B goes from the 5x2 double saw nodal valve into the double acting cylinder point A and point B. The input of the 5x2 double valve is from the FRL unit, and the pressure is comes from the compressor in the FRL unit. There are two wiring cables of the 5x2 double saw nodal valve. Attach the cable in push button and power unit like this, and attach the power unit and push button with the help of this patch cord, and other cable also be like that. Now we run the operation. When we press the second mandatory type button, here you can see that the piston is in the outside direction. And when we press the first mandatory type button, the piston is backward direction. Here you can see that when we press the first push button, the light reflecting the first saw nodal valve. And when we push the second mandatory type button, the light reflect on the second saw nodal valve.